I'm here trying to get some answers for all these people who need lots of things fixed at their apartments.
Yeah.
Hot water. When will that be fixed?
I told him tomorrow because we need the battery station.
Tomorrow?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so you hear that. Tomorrow, hot water.
The manager at Camino Real Apartments in Harlingen says he's willing to fix tenant problems. The number is many.
The one below us, apartment 33, is just full of mold. My kids, my 20-month-old and my 14-year-old are got all kinds of allergens.
And we would be without electricity for days on end. And I've lost, I don't know how much money now, in meat, produce, fresh, perishable things for the baby.
Michelle Hale uses a coffee pot to heat her granddaughter's bath. Her hot water heater doesn't work, neither does the lock on her front door.
Someone has to be here. We've been robbed twice. So someone has to be here at all times.
Since moving in just 2 months ago, Hale says she's become victim to two burglaries. She blames the thefts on her broken door.
And I've been told repeatedly that someone's going to come up here and put a key and lock on, but that never happened.
Hale hopes the attention from Action 4 will turn her headache of an apartment into a place she can finally call home.